doesn't concern you, friend.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. Azura has given me the gift of foresight. I had a vision of you walking up the steps to this altar, long before you were born. You have been chosen to be her champion. I know it is unexpected, but do not worry. It will all unfold as she has predicted. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. This has all been foreseen, and we must play our cards.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire. It would seem so. It's all in this note.
Now here's a woman I'm glad to see.
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions. Azura. Gods, it's all finally coming back to haunt me. What do you know about soul gems? They are, except the gem is always consumed. They're frail. Azura's Star, a Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to some of us want to find it. I was working under Malin Varl then. If only we knew what it was really.
Oh no! No! God.
Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying, diseased. He thought he could store his own soul inside, become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Ilan Alter's Deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? All right, then.
Hard to believe I ever complained about Riften being cold.
need something.
Need something? Where do you want to go? All right. Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Oh,
Need something? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride.
The last of them. Need something?
What can I do for you? Take a look.
Yes. Need something?
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale.
Vegetables.
Good afternoon.
What can I do for you?
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Pull up a seat.
Welcome to the Bard, m'lady. If I can interest you in
I'm
one
a bard,
of our special drinks.
Trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying. All right, then.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
Why settle sure thing. It's here for a day. The Thieves Guild has been pushing hard to regain a foothold in this city. Rumor has it they're falling apart from the inside. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Of course. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Come back and see us again.
We drink to our youth, to... Days come and gone, for the age of a... Depression is now nearly done. We'll drive.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
With our bluff and our steel, we will take back our home. All hail to Ulfric! You. Oh, did you need something?
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
You like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
What can I do for you?
Did we have an appointment?
No.
Yes, I could use some help with that. An assistant, perhaps? Maybe a familiar.
Oh my god.
Well, at any rate, organization is not the same.
Oh no! No!
In fact, if you could retrieve a few things from me, I could start on my next set of experiments. As you can imagine, I tend to forget things often. Leave things around. I really must learn to put these things away. What I need is my Dwemer Stirring Spoon, my Orichalcum Ingot, and my Grand Soul Gem. In fact, I could use them immediately. Bring those items back to me, and I'll be happy to experiment on you.
Big.
No,
I'm
no, that isn't right.
I'd
be happy to reward you.
Oh my god.
Excellent. I can't wait. Well, why are you still standing here? Oh, right. You need to know where they are. That would help. Someone actually interested in what I'm doing. Amazing!
Oh,
well,
no.
Allow me to explain.
This is
my experimentation involves a magical construct and a reagent that will allow the construct to maintain a field of permanent harmonic energy. Aha! So, you're a student of theoretical applied harmonics. Putting aside Ralston's constant of universal inversion for a moment, how would you approach the problem?
I'm not going to be able to explain this.
Draw the harmonic energy into the reagent, or allow it to generate its own field? Calipers? That's utterly ridiculous. Maybe long ago you could just find calipers in every household across Tamriel, but not anymore. Hold on. You've given me a brilliant idea. Just as calipers hold materials in place, a soul siphon can hold magic fields in place. Genius! And I'm sure you've completely worked out how to counteract complete dimensional collapse, right? Are you completely insane? Swallow a soul gem? That has to be the most brilliant and unexpected solution I've heard in a long time. It solves all of my problems and keeps the field stable. Now all I need... Wait, what were we talking about? Let's see. Last time I used the Dwemer's Spoon was at my dear friend Bodhi's house in Iverstead. Fellstar Farm, I believe it's called. The Orichalcum ingot should still be at Winterhold at the Frozen Hearth Inn. I don't know why I didn't just take it with me. And last is the Soul Gem. I left that one in Windhelm at the White File Alchemy Shop. It was a good trade, too. Oh well. I have to remember. Ward first, then summon.
Yes. Good day.
You. Where was it? Oh. You were getting something for me.
Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Or crush your enemies to dust like a giant.
Only a mere 20 gold coins and all this could be yours.
Learn the library.
fresh meats and produce. How can I assist?
What is it?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
How can I assist? The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here. The air is so clear in Skyrim. To you, fellow traveler. One can see forever.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems.
Your road lead you to warm sands.
Warm. Yes. This land. Take a look. Cold. Until our next meeting, if such is fated.
A lot of respect for the Restoration School.
Skyrim could use more healers.